We're high in the hills to the west of Bannock Burn, very, very close to the source of the Bannock Burn, after which our town is named. And today we're having a BioBlitz and some wildlife workshops down at the Bannock Burn Heritage Trail. So I better get going. As you find something under a rock, something on a tree, and at the same time, if you took a picture of it on your phone, we can add that to the BioBlitz. So that's what's really important. And this is happening everywhere else in the world right now, on this day.
Oh, that's good.
And we're the only one in Scotland.
We've been here today as part of Bannock Burn BioBlitz with our Pond Doctor event, telling people all about how to create, manage and restore ponds. And ponds are an incredibly important freshwater habitat, and lots more people can have them in their own gardens, which is then fantastic in expanding populations of amphibians and reptiles we find in Scotland.
Looking at workshops on river health and how we can make a difference by getting a bit of citizen science, getting communities involved. We've also been looking at pollinators and how we can increase areas to help our struggling invertebrates. In days of climate change, I think we can all play our part, and the more that we talk about this within our local communities, the more we can all be empowered to do that.
So today we are gathering leaves to create this wild art project. We've sorted them out by colour so that we can see the different variety of leaves that we have in this area.
Mindful moments are super important. If we can just take a moment out of our day to take a deep breath into the bottom of our lungs, to take a moment to notice our surroundings and all the colours that might be here, to notice the sounds that we hear, the smells, using all of our senses, and to ground ourselves where we are, you will find some peace and calm in your day.
We've just finished the Bannock Burn BioBlitz today. So it's been a really successful event, engaging the local community of Bannock Burn into caring about the environment and participating in citizen science.
The Bannock Burn BioBlitz and the workshops today attracted more than 100 participants. It was a really great success, and it was amazing to see both adults and children reconnecting with our local burn. A number of people made observations in iNaturalist, and this will connect to the overall Home River BioBlitz network. But the work doesn't stop there. You can continue to use iNaturalist to record and identify species in our local area. We're looking forward to seeing you again next year.